We're back. Okay. Let's put these on these things. My castle. Oh, I gotta be level. I gotta be higher level. Alright, let's just get to the mission. It's boring. I'm glad you asked. Sweet. Okay. Two hours. We just wanna finish mission two. You know what I mean? Yep. All the guys. So who are we gonna send? This guy, not the strongest. You know what? I should just place you on Overwatch. Taking you on Overwatch. Protect Joel. Watch the back of his shirt. I'm just gonna do Overwatch. Oh, how are you gonna take the same guy? Good grief. How are you not gonna Overwatch? You had two ability points. Ridiculous. This is not good. Get over here. We get killed. Right, I'm gonna see if. Okay, we can do it. Alright. Alright. Let's dig it in. Get your socks handed to you. I don't appreciate this. Hopefully they'll watch this time. That was not a kill. I am with you, Joel. Este pinche de acá, güey. Pero sus cuerpos son los guys. Why do you do this to a personal situation? Just got butts for you. I mean, girl. Nobody wants to be. Okay, now we're really out of here. Yep, I think we got even. We might get the last slap, but we left. Alive? I don't know. We got it. I guess that's the point. Alright. Chapter 2. John, please. What you guys got? You got muscle? Oh no, that's not. No, let's not be mean like that. We got Kevin, we got Kevin. Yeah, you know, alphabetical order, first on the list, first pick on the man. Okay, so. Okay, so supplies, apparently. There's two zombies. No, I'm not gonna. I'm gonna get there with that zombie behind me. Apparently there's a way around. I wonder if I can go to it. No, I cannot. Blue tells me what I can and can I do. Great. And I have to say, are you wrong? This one. Fine, I'll take this guy. Then take this next guy. Okay. Oh, do we find anything by the way? And I thought I was gonna be able to watch. That would have been a bad idea. I still can, but you know, I cannot. Jeez. Didn't turn blue, how was that supposed to know? She turned blue so I know that it's not going to overwatch. There's so many zombies here, it's not even funny. He seems to have a turn anyway, so. No, are you kidding? I totally tagged the guy. Man, you guys are gonna get pretty bruised. Hopefully, these guys are gonna get pretty colored by these zombies. He didn't die. We're about to lose our how I just say it? It's gonna be sure thing versus the maiden. Let's see our temperature. We'll call it a temperature. See, he's critical. can't, I'm pulling you back, because I want you dying on me, I don't want it to be my fault. Overwatch would not be a bad idea, but you know how that thing doesn't seem to work anymore for whatever reason. Whoa, whoa, don't do that to Anne. Hey, 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 don't you guys know she's a girl? I mean, don't you guys have any manners? I'm going in, I'm going. Don't give up, Anne. Hey, come here, Anne, you're not a chicken. You're helping out. With a posse. Oh, good grief. This is not a good position. How you gonna leave? You can't hang it. Okay, I get it. Still, I just didn't think it was possible to go there. Now look, Anchor, return a favor. Because of Yari. Dude, she totally doesn't want to help you. Oh, it's down here. Use zoom option. Duh, we could all get some better ass, better, how do you call it? We'll call it better crop. We'll get better square crop. Yeah, I don't know if they always survive like that, but I mean, after losing the green, I'm not mad. Jerk. Okay, it's not really all that contagious when it comes to trying to move long distances. Oh no, 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 we forgot a box. Okay, you're still green, bro. You can still overwatch. You know what, you're just gonna go for this guy. You too, get this guy. Hopefully you don't die. Good job, man. I mean, talking about. We only got 8. Yeah, just drink. That was a pretty challenging mission. I'm not mad at it. I'm just happy everyone survived. And I'm pretty upset with myself. Because I allowed that to happen. I mean, it got pretty below. Low average, you know what I mean? Okay, so into survivors. Yeah, I think I want to spotlight Kevin. Good grief. But you are coming. Let's do this. Break that shotgun. Oh, alright. 22 from that. I think I heard something in that garage. I think it was a piece of that zombie skull. Ha ha, they're very funny. No, seriously, there is a garage over there. I think I played too much. Seriously, though. I think it really was a piece of that zombie skull. I am gonna have to overwatch you from over here. I'm not gonna be able to, sorry. Good luck, Kevin. Alright, code is clear. Well, it's not gonna take him out. We shall see. That is. What if I got a clean shot? Clean headshot? What if I can get this shot? As a matter of fact. You can roll this one. Yeah, this is fun. I'm not gonna take it, because I'm trying to get some ground here. Okay, there was no. Some ground, not all of it. Alright, so that worked. And this worked. Oh, sorry, Matthew. You can see a zombie there. You guys are pretty manipulative in the design. Which we're not mad at, but we're going to have to take measures. Some whoa toes. So you know how they go. Sure, we're not gonna miss out on Matt. You know what I mean? Matt U is a pretty good name. Man, okay, we're gonna have to fire somebody. Don't want to. Okay, we're not gonna fire anybody. But one more slot costs 100. Oh, the injustice. I like Joe. I really like Joe. He's kind of messy. And then Ken. I mean, I like Ken because he's neat, but at the same time, I don't know, he's just like, he's not gonna hang in there in the long run, you know? I don't know, these people look kind of rustic. What's so good about Matt here, anyways? He has a cool outfit, you know what I mean? I guess we're gonna have to choose people we just, like, maybe, like, hang out with in general. So. Sorry, Kevin. Sorry, Paula. You know, I want to give people a chance. Dude, you want to make me do this? Let the zombies get him. Nobody's really dead anyways. They're all healing. So, let's pass up. We don't want to reject Matthew, but he looks cool. Oh well. What do we fire? I don't. I'm just gonna have to go with this guy, man. He has good stats, but. I think he could just go crazy and, you know, he go crazy. Alright, Matthew, welcome to the club. To the team. To the club. Final mission. Let's go. Matthew, you owe us. You don't really owe us, because we saved this for free. Try to look a little serious. We'll see. We'll see how Tyler does. Because he's a blunt guy. Like, you know, Melly. So is Matthew. Alright, Tyler. See if you can get in the hang of it and find your groove. Alright, probably should take that from Matthew. Okay, now let's see. When did you hit this guy? Okay, you got him. Okay, what is my screen doing this? He's done, right? Alright, so you did stun. As far as whacking people go. Zombies, shall we say. Probably won't do much damage, but some damage, probably better than no damage. Oh, a good guy. Oh, I'm stunning my guys. Good goose. Yep, handle him, Tyler. Good job. Now you can do it. Okay, you know what? What am I doing here with a gun getting hit by zombies? Tyler, how about you watch our six? I'm at the ghost checks this box first. It's teamwork. Finish him. Slice this guy. And I got you back. I got you. Alright. This is not gonna get me. This is more of an oversight spot. I know, I messed up. You got a new guy in here. You're gonna be our bait. We don't want you going out too far, because we don't want you attracting more zombies, Matt. Good job. Alright, let's see how this is going. Don't worry, you know. Good thing you ducked. Off screen. Alright, this is not looking good, guys. We have too many guys on our back, on our tail. Okay, Tyler, what are you trying to say? You can't reach that zombie? What are you trying to tell me right now? That Matthew's in trouble. Fine, watch our six. Watch our 9 o'clock, our 9. Hurry up, man. Tyler, what are you doing there? Check this box. Help Matthew. Do something. Time to head out. Matthew might get it because of you. See how you already got hit? I'll have pity on you. Pretty grimy on me getting into the save zone without you guys. But it was for a good cause. Good job. Oh, cool, two more guys. Hard mode. Okay. A cleaver, what do I want a cleaver for? I just got Well, I need to get a crossbow. Well, should I finish these guys? I think I should make a new video. So, until that one.